Bulgaria takes over the presidency of the Council of the European Union for the first time. Bulgaria will work for a digital economy. The era of digital technology presupposes that the education of young people should be linked to acquiring the skills for the future. It is young people who are the most valuable investment and the true asset for the future.